You can easily add rain effect using Photoshop. Welcome to today's Photoshop tutorial. Today we are going to show you how to add rain to your photograph. Earlier we showed you how to create rain using Photoshop, and today we are going to show you another way, which is rain overlay. This is the easiest and quickest method of adding rain to your photograph. And we will put a download link somewhere in the video description so that you can download it free and make your own rain effect. So let's make rain effect using rain overlay in 2 minutes. Thanks for watching this tutorial. We upload new Photoshop tutorial for you every week. Check those out, share your comments, and more importantly, have fun with Photoshop.